this is it.
What?
Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich.
What?
The Jiki finds the sugar dimes, can't quit.
What?
Now pop the cork and see the Vega and get lit.
What?
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 Introducing Phantom of the Dark, walk through my heaven with levitation from reefers drenching deep as any seven, showboating with rugas, flash vines, Belafonte jigger. Let's get forward this birth as we confiscate your figures.
Chasing over brown, levitating Jiki and Ashiki's the Lahada car. 54 chasing diamond runners headed ice.
What is this? Where'd the music go? Where'd the music go? Children, I'm working with children, man. Can't work like this. Come on. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm not a big fan of the show, per se. I don't really watch it or like it. It's a lot of potty humor. I don't... Kells is above that, you know? Kells doesn't stoop down to that level. So if you ask me what I like, that's not really my type of humor.
Ramon? My name is not Ramon. It's Juan. Juan, it's O'Kell's idea.
Yeah, it's my ideas, and yeah, I write the script and the jokes and stuff, but... What can I say? I don't like it. If I don't like it, I don't like it. I don't mean that I'm hating.
You know, this is a new pair of Air Force Ones that haven't even hit the show. You know, express some concerns on that. You know what I mean? I'm using GrownManTV money to buy this shit. This is some, you know... I'm living the life, man. So express your concerns on that. Because as far as I'm concerned, there are no concerns to be concerned about.
Fuck this wig. Fuck this suit. I'm just me, man. Just me. I'm the fucking Dominican. I don't speak like that. Ramon, Pablo, or T. My name is Juan. Who would give... Why? Why would you do that?
So, XX Tina, what are your thoughts...
Wait, before we start, did you wipe down your chair? Because, I mean, I carry these around everywhere, because...
Are those baby wipes?
I mean,
don't get me started on Kells. Don't even bring that up, because... Everything we do... Everything he asked for, we try to compensate him. I mean, he wanted a trailer. We got him a bathroom.
Nothing could be further from the truth. I mean, of course Kells is going to ask for some water. These lights are hot. Maybe a room to get away. Some fruit. A few girls, a manicure, makeup, what? Some puppies to play with. They brighten my day.
First of all, Kells is a fucking pain in the ass, man. You have no idea what we go through every single day with Kells.
That's not true. Everybody who knows Kells is easy to work with.
Fucking pain in the ass, man. I'm telling you.
He's rude. He's ignorant.
Down to earth. Cool. Laid back.
He's got habits. He's disgusting. Dirty.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it to the end of the season. The way things are going with... Help me out here.
Double X, Tina.
Christina?
On top of that, he can't remember my fucking name! And that, news fans, is the way the cookie crumbles. Back to you, Kells.
Well, thank you, Jennifer, for...
Every week, it takes like 20 tries for the beginning.
What
happened? Let's do that again. Her name is X, Tina, son.
What did I say?
X-Tina. You said Jennifer. We have a teleprompter! And that, news fans, is how the way the cookie crumbles. Back to you, Kells.
Thank you, Rodney, for that delightful story.
No, you're not even close. You're just stupid.
I was watching Coming to America. I saw my head. Rodney. He thinks the brewing.
Stop with the phone. Stop with the drink.
He's trying to wrap this shit up. Let's go home. I've been here all fucking night, man.
I want to go home.
You think you got this?
You don't want to go home?
Yes.
You think you got this?
Me too. Fuck y'all.
Son, you just quit 20 minutes ago.
I'm a... enjoyer, if you will, a connoisseur of the fine arts.
I've never worked with professionals before, so he claims to be a professional.
He's a professional drinker, that's what he is, man. I give him that, though, you know what I mean? I'm a drinker as well.
I barely drink on the show. Don't tell me I had enough to drink. Don't tell me I had enough.
Yeah,
I think you are, man. They try to tell me, yo, Kels, drink some. It'll be funny, but that's not me.
You don't have to take any more shots. All right? You're fine.
Oh, shots are the shots?
Yeah.
Well, you said shot, so I'm taking a shot. I'm a professional. I can't do my job drunk. I can't do it drunk.
Big pimpin', spinning cheap.
All those things went away when Kels showed me his real side. And by real side, I mean drunk side.
I did want me. I did need.
That's not me. That's not wine. Sure, I'll enjoy a good glass of wine.
Kels, you're a dick, man. There ain't nothing you gonna do about it, man.
Yeah, I think we're good, man. Come on. I think you're done, man. I think you should. Come on.
Come on, man.
I'm not filming the show's over.
I'm trying to make the news.
Yeah, the show's
over. Make the news, man.
The show's over, son.
Kels. Stay off them drugs, man.
What is Kels not like? He's a fucking emotional time bomb.
Yo, I ain't asked you where the bottle was, man. I told you to pour me a shot.
See, that's your fucking problem, man.
No, my problem? That's your problem, that's your man. You always bugging when we got the film.
Word?
Yeah.
I'm fucking bugging?
You think because you got this camera, you can tell people what to do and when?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah?
I can.
You? Well, tell me this.
What?
Fuck you. Fuck this laptop. Fuck the show. Fuck her. I'm out. You think about that.
Yeah. This nigga quit like every 2 weeks, man.
Come on, man.
What, you elbow now?
It's funny, right? It's funny, right? Yo, fuck you. Fuck you, man. Alright, let's go. Place everybody, where were we?
Kels. Like I said, Kels is a major fuck up.
Do you have this one?
Don't.
Do you have this one? Huh? You have this one? Cameraman, do you have this one? Mr. Cameraman, oh, cameraman, you're not there. Because you're right here telling me what the people want to see. But I know what the people want to see. They want to see this. What can I say, you know? I'm a smart, creative guy. I come up with some things.
I mean, he drinks. He grabs me. I slap him away. He still tries to grab me. He grabs elbow.
Nothing could be farther from the truth. I mean, she seems like a good girl. Like I said, I haven't really gotten to know her or spoke to her. And with me, as always, is the lovely Josefina. Josefina, you want to introduce yourself? And with me, as always, is the very lovely Steve Tina.
But as soon as the camera shut off, it's like, hey, I know why they call you doubly. Oh.
I try not to get involved with the people I work with. It turns out ugly.
And sleeping, and I felt some poking in my back. And I was like, I'm not a heavy sleeper, because, you know, if you're around cows a lot, you know, you don't sleep heavy. And
what are you doing there?
It's poking, and I woke up.
Sleeping?
But I didn't want to. Sleeping? I didn't want to be awake, so I just, like, kept sleeping. I was kind of pretending I was sleeping. Your Kels, and this strangely sweet voice going, hey, hey, you sleeping? How you doing? You sleeping?
No, bless her.
And I even said, like, oh, I'm sleeping. Go away.
What the hell are you doing? What the fuck do you mean, shush, 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 shush?
Work.